Kissin' Country 103.9. I'm Ethan Van Vols. Welcome back to our final university life hack tip. This is where I, who never went to university, gives you a quick little fresh tip, especially if you're going into post-secondary for the first time. Let's face it, it's scary. It can be very exciting, a bunch of different emotions, but at the same time, you need to be prepared as much as in the classroom as outside the classroom. Now, mom and dad, you can't be angry at me with this one because this actually has to do with inside the classroom. Are you ready? Okay, it's very simple. When you are giving an oral presentation in front of the entire class, no matter when or how long it's actually gonna take for us to get there, when you do that, you set up three of your buddies with the most softball questions ready to roll as soon as the prof says, anybody have any questions? That way you could just take that softball and hit it right over the fence with that amazing answer. Impress the rest of your students, impress your prof, and all in all, get yourself a fantastic grade. So there you go, mom and dad. We actually gave some advice about inside the classroom, but the most important thing about post-secondary is to have fun with it. Honestly, it is actually one of the best times in your life. There is gonna be times where you find that you won't be able to work on anything because your brain is so fried, but on other times where you're having so much fun that you actually forget that you're in school as well. So enjoy it as much as possible. Be careful about the freshman 15. And that is our final university life hack here on Kissin' Country 103.9. Thanks again for watching. If you have any university life hacks to somebody who never went to university, you can text them to us, 103939, or a comment right below.